fences plastered with the faces of missing children. Not much were found. We called them the haze, a white noise raining from the sky. There was no time to react, to gather things. All the kings bowed on edge. He looked like a wolf on fire. He told me he found a way, put his son on his back, and took his wife by the hand. They left in a rainstorm, his cape still red. Forest fires kept us up at night, kept us warm. Everything in a blue smoke. Faces painted red. We were hit with a heartbeat, found dancing with the doors open. Left restless in a cold sweat. We gathered under what was left of the sunlight, and the kings gave up their crowns. Thank you. So it went. We had never seen conflict. Ego of the state felt like Kashmir, a planet full of the greater kind, walking straight for the tripwire. We reconciled months before. He told me he had a job, work with a bounty hunter from the east, some rogue with an iron leg. Legs liked our work. We were improvisers, never scared of getting dirty. This one went south quick. They had us dangling upside down in a floodlight, waiting for interrogation. He told me his son got caught up in some dirt. Now he had a debt to pay. Said he couldn't tell me the truth, knew I'd talk him out of it. He was helpless in an unfolding dream. Hardly something you bounce back from. He muttered something about the last days as we climbed out of a muddy ditch. Failed mission.